guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be cleaning
my messy room. So yeah. Have a lot of stuff to be cleaning.
And our room is very messy, so we're gonna just
start off by cleaning.
But we're gonna make up. I've already organized my lipsticks and stuff, so now let's do palettes. Like eyeshadow. Anyway, we're gonna start off with
these three palettes.
Now we're gonna add these two. Miniature palettes. Pencils, and I keep my pencils in this little thing. These are all the pencils that I have. I have quite a bit. Dang. All my pencils are in this now. Let's do mascara. The new mascaras, I have three mascaras, by the way. These things,
I don't know how to
explain them, but these makeup things. My eyebrow stuff, miniature mascara, and a miniature eyeliner. Like miniature.
No.
Primers and foundations.
And concealer.
Okay, so looks pretty good. Okay, now that I'm gonna give you a tour of my room later. I have another brush and a UV
grinder.
Which I'm just about to set around. Yes. Okay, I still have two extra pocket things. So this was your girl on loop.
She gone
put her makeup organizer away after she gets her last brush. Trying to escape her. Makeup organizer. She gonna put it away. Okay, now I'm putting this away. Close this. Okay. One of my doors just came off. To actually organize it. Okay. So, about to give you a tour of it. So, yeah. When you first walk in, this is my vanity. It's really big, and yes, I'm holding you on this thing. All of my tons of makeup brushes, my pencils,
this big makeup organizer
thing. And yes, I did think about putting them in there, but they both wouldn't fit. And if I put it in there, then I really didn't know where to put. You know what? I'm just gonna put them in there and then put that right there. And now I have this extra box thing. Now that I have all that organized, we're going to move is stuck because of one of my things. We love that. I'm going to take it off of here. We have this drawer that has all my palettes in it, filled with palettes. This that is supposed to have one of the bobby pins in it. So let me do that quick. Okay, I have it in there. I'm gonna put my brush right there, and then I have a makeup cleaner, which I really need for my brushes. Then my empty drawer. And see, my drawers just came off. I have a makeup traveling bag, earrings and stuff. I just squish in the back. Makeup wipes, nail polish, perfumes and lotion. Another traveling makeup thing. Bath bomb, which I really need to get more. Now we're gonna close up one side. We're gonna put my boyfriend's gift right there, and I'll put it right there in a minute. We're gonna deal with all this and get through my old phone, which is a Samsung. As you can see, I don't have a Samsung.
Samsung is old. I'm gonna see if that actually turned on later.
Okay. Three storage containers, which I will actually use in the closet. My old iPad.
My laptop.
Dang.
That's the word to do.
Papers that I can throw away. If you brush your teeth with this stuff, it like cleans it in 3 days. Like your toothbrush. So I'm about to stick somewhere down there. Stick it in this bag. I'm gonna make a dirty clothes pile. Right there.
My charger that
actually still works. So, that, I'm gonna see the charges with this charger. I'm gonna see if that charger. I'm gonna have to find an old Samsung charger. Okay, now moving on to my closet. All of these things go in my closet. First of all, we're gonna organize among this wall. I have Bose, which I never wear Bose. This is my little brother's man. His boots that he wears whenever he comes here. And a hoodie. My scrunchies. We're gonna put that at the bottom in that thing. Okay, all my bags are at the very top, except that one. That one is my favorite one, so I keep it at the bottom where I can reach it more. I'm gonna organize stuff right there and right there. With these three containers. This, I'm gonna put up there, and I'll put something in it. And then these two. Each side, I feel like would be cute because it fit like perfectly. And then on each side, this one, and the bottom.
Okay, so the chair bags.
Okay, them are shoes that my matches are. Shoes that are too little for me are going right there. Hangers. Big stash of hangers. And then pants are really thin, so they go right there. Let's try to find some hangers. I may sleep in here later. Sweep in here. Shoe pile that I need to put in my closet. My garbage bag is leaking, so something under there so I can finish coming out of here. Clean that up later. Shoes. Finding shoes. None under there. Dirty clothes. Should I go to hell? More dirty clothes. Dirty clothes as well. Let's do this real quick. Let's first of all see behind here. Jacket. Clothes pile. This is for stuffed animals. Know what that is? I'll get all of them out in a minute. I think I may use this out of my desk. Yeah, I may use this in my desk. I'll bring. Okay. So I have another bracelet that matches that. And I'll go get it later. Bracelet. Okay, nothing's really messed up over here. Ring. Bracelet. Okay.
Nothing's messed up over here.
This goes on the bed.
That's
extra blanket. Fan and the trash away. Let's make my humongous bed.
Okay. Pillows. There's another pillow.
That all done.
Put that extra blanket right there.
Okay. That's ready. My Jurassic cannot stand. Oh, bank. Hydro flask goes right there. Moot. Salt lamp. A ton of pictures that I need to go through. That fell from right there. More pictures. Speakers and beat things. Okay, gotta get down my goes right there. Phone things. Speaker. And then these pictures. And I'll put right there for me to get through later. Charger is off. Okay, all that stuff stays right there. Try to find the charger ring later. So, I'm done with that.